This week, the Travis Manion Foundation hosted a 9/11 Heroes Run this morning at McKenzie Park. The proceeds from the run benefit the Veterans Service Organization. It's named after the Marine First Lieutenant who was killed by a sniper in Iraq in 2007 as he selflessly protected his battalion. The organizers say the run is a tribute to a personal commitment to never forget the heroes of 9/11 and those who lost their lives in the wars since that day.